modified here with an inch and a half PVC. This is a pretty heavy-duty ball valve, but we've added this little 3-inch tube and a little lid. So we've then been able to dump the Amblesius cucumerus right into this and get a flow through. So this can work very well for dispersing biocontrol in situations where it's not windy and you need to get a lot of coverage and move it 2 or 3 miles an hour. So on the other end of the spectrum, I think with a lot of people looking at the Galandromas and some of these other mites, trying to figure out how many you're going to get per square foot, we have seen some of these contraptions that look like they have very, very little impact on the insects as far as the mechanism here. And so with fine or ultra-fine vermiculite, you can just figure out how much you need. We won't go through great detail here, but just give you a sense. Super fine, it's going to have very little impact on the organisms. So say this is about a liter. We're going to mix it until we're sure it's perfectly incorporated, but pretend that's perfectly incorporated, and then into the system it goes. And what's nice about this is you have a variety of settings, you have battery power, and you have a nice even distribution. Ooh, I can sow them right onto my lawn. So this is perfect for walking the crop really quick.